fantasize about divorce all the time. I just I wonder what it would be like. I would never leave my wife. I love her. I would never divorce her. I love her, but I would never divorce her anyway, even if I didn't love her. I'd rather stay in an unhealthy relationship for 40 years than try to get a couch through a doorway. I don't want to fucking move.